And now a moment of silence.
I wanted God to know that even though I was going through the worst of times, I still recognized him as being something greater than myself. And that I'm not going to give up my faith just because it's going bad for me. Because he was there when I was living good. So I just want him to know that, you know, that I'm not no punk, that I'm not soft-hearted, that when it gets bad, I'm going to be like, oh, I don't believe in God no more. I believe in God all the time, every day, all day. Good and bad, rough and hard, 5 shots, jail time, everything. Good time, $1 million, Benzes, all that. I always believe in God because he gave it all to me.
Mr. Kirk, can we get a comment from you?
Hell no. No. Good luck.